My kid loves you.
You're scaring me.
Do you work out, or are those like spider muscles? I've been a fan for like
years. You are so cool!
Welcome to the stream.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
The coward's pigeons. Oh, come back, little birdie! How can I fail at pigeon catching? That's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
Thank you.
There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Target spotted. It's Spiderman!
All Sable team. All Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
Ah!
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
Jesus.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to...
Target spotted.
Oh!
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
Oh, this one is annoying.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Oh.
There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis? Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
Thank you.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Hey, Pete. What's up?
MJ, get this.
Payback.
Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a... Weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders, but its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. My web muffled it pretty well. So. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
No, wait a second. I've got no. No.
Boom.
No. Perfect.
Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter. I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited. I wonder if King T'Challa got his power from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
#1079. Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Attention Sable teams, need immediate sit rep on the status in Bloomingdale.
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demons.
too many bullets flying over there. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. I'm sure you do, Tufts. Duff. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I remember.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drugged the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children? Our neighbors, our husbands and wives. Be vigilant, be on guard, and keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson. That's a keeper. Are you MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Imagining things.
Need to draw him away from the stairs. Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, get my control. I saw something.
Won't distract him for long.
Watch your sixes, men. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michael's. Control. I saw someone. Checking it up.
Wait! Distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michaels moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find.
Hey! Don't move!
Wait!
Stand up!
Won't distract him for long.
I see something. Checking it out. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. Soon as Boss gives the word, we'll get Michaels moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Huh? Who's there? Again, get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
And Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Got movement. Stand by. Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Partial vision.
Wait!
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Patrolling sector, status clear. Might have something, Control. Stand by. Control, I saw...
Wait!
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee. Wait!
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Partial visual.
Wait!
and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units.
Got nothing. Resuming patrol.
Wait!
What the heck is I supposed to do? Oh my god, this is...
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more, you...
Copy that, control.
Bye-bye-bye.
Got a...
Wait!
This is bullshit. Got those.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
5x5, control. Area clear. What was that?
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or again? What's up with these lights? Again? What's up with these lights?
Wait! There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Control. Status. Nothing to report. Might have something, Control. Stand by. Copy that, Control. We're 5x5.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us.
Come on, come on.
The hell was that? Running a sweep. We'll report status. Patrolling sector, status clear. Might have something, Control. Stand by.
Whew.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the hell?
It was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Get the backup over here.
Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter, that's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol. Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Rio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs
that time.
He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Ah! I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Demons are good at recruiting. Backing you up, sport.
Up the good work.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Take care of that one. Okay, one more. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Another one of those boring puzzles. Thank you.
Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Oh. Who thought these puzzles were fun? Come on. I understand. Oh.
Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Too easy, these puzzles are too easy.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Man. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telephone.
Thanks. I'll be back. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy. Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Doing here?
We got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. And when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can help
you. Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
Please!
Shelter should be just ahead. Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
God, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
Drone wasn't watching. I jumped the fence.
Have you seen him?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Think I'll stay clear of those guys.
Whoa!
Time to move.
under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
Patrolling sector, status clear.
The scaffolding will work.
You're blind. We have footage.
More drones? Gotta blind them.
Are you resisting?
Oh no! Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. Terrifying. Oh, they're not messing around.
Whoa!
Things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me.
Sure could use a coffee.
Nighty night. Oh, this will be so cool if it was less terrifying.
Engaging hostile!
Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was tense.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. But this is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr.
Punch. Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it. Up time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, please, go ahead.
Q,
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Well, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Hey, is it okay if I get here late on Thursdays? That's when the robotics club meets.
Absolutely. Your education comes first. So I looked right at the Sandman and said, "This is a shelter. There's nothing to steal. Get out." And he did.
What? That is awesome! You got some pretty cool stories, Mrs. P.
Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Way to have the kids back.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe. House. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear. You are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot.